Alright people, welcome back to the farming simulator. It has been a few days since I last recorded. So I don't really remember that much what I did. Yeah, I was cultivating this, right? Alright, I remember that. What else was there that I wanted to do? I don't really remember that much, to be honest. Is full, all full, done pretty much. Oh yeah, harvesting that field, right. Now you have to come after the landscape. Alright, let the work over there. That is some weird position. Let's go have some fun with the grass. Sorry cows, not this time. Yeah, don't worry. Cows will be focused on your next OP. DLC one. I still did not pre-order because I don't think there will be any bonus, so it is the point in pre-ordering, right? I'm definitely gonna get the game on Steam because it's easier to update the DLC. From here, I guess. Wonderful. go. There we go indeed. Ah, good Coca-Cola. Yeah, Coca-Cola is a drink you can buy only in the Czech Republic and Slovakia. I think you can like maybe buy it in Poland or Hungary. I don't know, you don't have to put it. Wow, this bug is annoying. Yeah, it's soft drink and basically it's the Czechoslovak version of the Pepsi / Coca-Cola. But it sure has health taste a lot different than those two. It's still good. Well, good. Depends on the person, you know. Some people like it, some people don't like it. And they finally started to make the half liter cans. Because before you could buy Coca-Cola only in the plastic bottles. Yep, you know those like 2 liter ones or 1.5 liter ones, or those small ones like 1 liter, half liter ones. Definitely, it definitely tastes better from the can than the freaking plastic bottle, that's for sure. But the best one is definitely in the pubs, yeah. It's the best. In the pubs, you know, together with the beer, the Coca-Cola is basically main and non-alcoholic drink offered. Another one. From non-alcoholic drinks, the most common one is called Vina. Also pretty common drink, it's basically grape flavored soft drink, very popular. You got different grape flavors and everything. You could even call it like a non-alcoholic wine, I guess. Kinda not. Okay, this is great. No, yeah, I could always look. Cut this all down and just have grass over there. That actually isn't a bad idea, I think. I like the sound of that. It seems like it's continuing just fine, yeah. Gotta figure that. here we gotta be careful because it's basically edge of the map. Can't get too close. Yeah, see? Okay, nice to see over there. By the edges. So yeah. Indeed. Okay. Now to finish this part over here. shouldn't take long. Okie dokie. Right, let's take a break from mowing grass. Let's pick up this bad boy. Let's first go on field 45. Just that good after all. Just that good after all. Slow down too. Yeah, you have it. There we go indeed. Yeah, it should be easy move. And go indeed. How is our friend doing? He's a little bit over there. But so far doing pretty fine. Oh yeah, what is the price of the silage currently? Oh, that's actually really good. Good bar. The tractor looks so weird and smaller without the front weight, right? Yeah. They always do. They always do. This way. This way indeed. Thinking about sunflower loader. Okay. Let's use one of the sewing machines from the Vicon and Quernel DLC, right? So what we got? We got this one and we got this one. 1000 capacity. This one 2720. Interesting. Interesting indeed. Okay. Let's get this one then. Looks pretty good. 69k. It's interesting. Yeah, usually can't plant cannula with the planters. Why? Actually, quite interesting. Yeah. This. It's one of these, of course. Why is it $48 for doing it? That's weird. Well, whatever.